Here we are in the Feast of Trumpets in the afternoon.